I don't think you guys understand the seriousness of the situation. You don't just go up and knock on Alexander Porterhouse's door and say, hey, I'm going to arrest you now, all right? The man's prepared for war. He's going to call on every favor he has, whoever, from wherever. And he's not going to stop until one of you is dead.
Wait, why only one of us?
Well, no, either you two or him.